Keep it going for Sebastian. He's doing a great job, you know. Slave to the grind has a whole new meaning now that he's working at Starbucks. But anyways, Sebastian doesn't tour with Skid Row anymore, unless you consider panhandling outside their shows touring with them. But for real, Skid Row is actually on tour right now, just with some other fucking asshole singing. Now we can hear two different middle-aged guys on Flomax singing Youth Gone Wild.